your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you.
We pray for Victoria, God. I ask you to bless her. I pray that you bring them together and bless their children and bless their family. God, let this day be a day that will ultimately be a blessing to them, to give your name glory. It's in Jesus' name we thank it to be done. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Again, the spotlight's on, everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, cause you're
glad we made it this far. I've been waiting for this day for a very long time. I'm glad to have you in my life. I'm ready to move forward, look for the future, and live our life through Christ. I love you.
To be Miss Gibbs.
Don't cry.
I can't wait to see you out there. And you make me so happy. And thank you for this wedding that you made possible. I love you.
I need tissue.
Don't try.
My little girl, God bless you forever.
Jay, do you take this woman to be your lawful wife, and do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, to comfort her, to honor her, and to keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, these unto her so long as you both shall live?
Mother,
Victoria, do you take this man to be your lawful husband? And do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him as long as you both shall live? Now present Mr. and Mrs. Javaris and Victoria Gibbs to Come on, let's receive it.
We've known each other for so long. I'm not gonna go into too many details. But the first thing that came to my mind when I came, was the maid of honor was that we had to do the bachelorette party. Check. It was so fun. And the next thing was the speech. So I went and Googled on my phone the best speech to give, but I'm not gonna do that. I just wanna say that I've been there for the beginning of your journey with Jay. And I love you guys both, and I yeah. It's just so hard to put into words how I feel about, you know, Victoria, and I'm so happy that you guys are together, and just love each other every day. You're always gonna go through your highs and lows in life, in your relationship, in your marriage, but I hope that you guys can remember all the love and happiness that's here today and push you through. Cheers.
Regardless of the situation, work it out. Never say the D word.
Never, ever, 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 ever say the D word. Work it out. I love you guys. I love you guys. Just work it out. Okay?
This mic just made me want to sing. Look at it. First of all, congratulations. It's an honor to be here. It's an honor to be asked to be a part of this. You guys are awesome. You're beautiful together. And I remember when Gibbs first told me that he wanted to marry Vic. When he first wanted to marry Vic, and the seriousness of his voice is the first time since I've known him when we met in seventh grade when he was fighting Eddie Rowland before school. That, which by the way was one of the greatest fights I've ever seen in my life. But that was the first time I heard him with such a serious tone in his voice. He knew and he was absolutely sure that you were the love of his life. And he was absolutely sure that he wanted to spend the rest of his life with you. No matter what happened, no matter what anybody said, you were his number one. And when he told me that, I knew he was serious, and he has gone through with that seriousness today. So cheers, here's to you, here's to your family, here's to your forever.
Top that, boys.
I don't know how I'm gonna top that. I was introduced to Mr. Gibbs that same day, the first day of school at West High Elementary. West High Middle School. Jabaris Lee Gibbs was fighting Eddie Rowland, and if I do remember correctly, you did not win, but we still invited you into our crew. I mean, me and the guys, the fellas, we've been friends since faculty birth. And Gibbs moved here from, I think, Wagner, in seventh grade, and he's kind of all met, all gelled. He's been a really good friend, a brother, ever since then, and man, we love you. I was introduced to Vic a few years ago, and she's a really special woman. Jabaris, you are very lucky to have her in your life. I know that y'all make a great union. You know your boys, the 9A, will be here for you through thick and thin. We'll always be here for you. We're very glad to have another sister, another member of the family with us. We love y'all, we're praying for y'all, and if y'all ever need anything, we'll be here.
Cheers.
Well, I can't really talk, you guys said. I wasn't really prepared to give a speech today. So, cheers to you. Good night, have a night, good day. I'm just playing, but for real. I was kind of, you know, I love you, man, and we've been friends for a while. And I've been through the ups and downs, and I've been through the past craziness, you know, as in relationships. So I know the journey that you've been through and how far you've come to, especially to appreciate Victoria. So I'm glad you found that special person. And one thing I can say for you is to hold on to it. Don't let it go, because it's something that you guys have to cherish and have to work on constantly, you know, and try to keep each other happy. And if there's an issue, you can always go to Mom Gibbs and come to us, and we can also help guide you guys in whatever direction that you may need to go. And like I said, we love you. Congratulations. Cheers.
Yeah, it's the Pied Piper of R&B, y'all. Whoa, follow me, Chicago and them.
Oh yeah, oh
yeah, Don Juan and them.
Yeah,
uh-huh. This is for y'all. Remix.
Said I know that it's somebody's birthday tonight somewhere. And I know
somebody's gonna celebrate tonight somewhere. I know
one thing's for sure,
I'm gonna put on my dancing shoes,
then I'ma hit the door
and go out and step the whole night through.
Step in the name of love.
I'm gonna
step in the name of love.
Then I'm gonna
step in the name of love.
Oh yeah.
Step in the name of love.
I'm gonna step
in the name of love.
Woo.
Step in the name of love.
In the name of
move
love.
In the name of love.
Yeah.
Move in the name of love.
See, I know there's somebody breaking out the champagne somewhere, and you can be sure that
be sure
somebody's gonna make love night until the day. Oh,
one thing's for sure,
I'm gonna put on my dancing shoes,
then I'ma hit the door
and go out and step the whole night through.
Step in the name of love.
Yeah.
Step in the name of love.
Whoa.
Step in the name. Somebody else gets up,
and I wanna be the first one to hit the floor.
So, so tell the DJ to turn it up,
turn it up.
'Cause it feels so good
dancing to this remix. Makes me wanna step,
'cause it's a cut in the name of love.
Oh babe,
in the name of love. Round, dip it now, separate, bring it back. Now let me see you do the love slide.
Step by
step, step side to side.
Keep on stepping,
dip it now, separate,
round and
bring
round,
it back.
Side to
now
side,
let me see you
step
do the love slide.
Bring it
step
back.
By step, side yeah. to side. Round everybody and round, dip it now.
Come on and step in the name
step
of love.
Bring it back. Now let me see you do
while we're
the
living.
Love slide.
Regina and George Daniels, I love you, baby. Henry Love, I see you. DJ Wayne Williams, spinning the records. Make sure you spin this one, baby. Alright. And last but not least, let's not forget the most talented man in the world on the good time. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ronnie Lyle. Play on, player.
Shout out to Two Planet Productions. Y'all did a great job.